who use their voice as their instrument. They're also acquiring music theory and notation as part of their training and singing. And we get to enjoy the fruits of their labor. So please, welcome, if you will, the Cantori Scolari.
Lyceum Committee for including us in this evening's performance. To tell you quickly, the only reason I have this written out is I'm not a good public speaker and I'll just stand up here and blather. So, Cantori Scolari is a training program for young singers at Indian Hill Music School. We teach young singers not only how to sing, but how to read music as a singer using only their voices and their brains. Tonight's program represents the culmination of a semester's worth of work. We are always seeking new recruits for the program, so if you have a child who likes to sing who's between the ages of 8 to 13 or 14, please call the school and I can get in touch with you. Tonight, these children will sing you songs in Spanish, Japanese, French, Swahili, and of course English. So please join us as we tour the world in song.